What's good, YouTube? If you want to subscribe back here with another video, and as you see my previous video about OBS and Wi-Fi compatibility option, make sure you check that previous video out. Also, make sure you check my video before that, the session video glitches, new glitch that occurred, and make sure you also check my video from last night. Let's get some of that. Make sure you hit that subscribe to the channel, thumbs up the video, thumbs that you hate it. And this one about Xbox. And as you know, you see me on the Xbox screen right now. They use companion. You see, right? Xbox companion is cool. No doubt it's good. Not app feature for Xbox beyond that. See stuff for OBS and stuff to live stream certain games, right? So YouTube and video chat on Twitch also and Facebook other platforms, right? But the major gripe that need to happen is Xbox dropped the ball that PlayStation been doing for a long time. Play Xbox phone console onto YouTube. And here we are with the reasons why. So, everybody knows the companion app. Gotta do this and that, right? You know, gotta find the right companion for your laptop, computer, and just to do it that way. But this would be a better option. Well, this would be an option for everybody. Going to my game app, right? It should be a better option. You know, just put an Xbox LTE apps, right? Scroll down to YouTube. Some of you can watch. I don't know why. Oh, you can launch it on streaming. Oh yeah, it's on bullshit though. So I'm gonna go to my go to the cheese route. I'm on the NS bar. I'm gonna show y'all what I'm talking about that you should do last boss we can't do. So we hit YouTube this way. So go to the back of so I'm not gonna stand there. So let's see the YouTube scene, right? And you know how on your computer you gotta sign in and look at the you can't really hear me, but look at the option to help, then you sign in and you upload video, the guys go live, and options like that, the studio, go to studio also, option. All in the studio, right, there should be the option for Xbox, and that's something that is really, really stacking on. Now, I know most people probably like, man, you're tripping, blah, blah, blah. Personally, man, I can't get my dollars on y'all. Like, that's something that really got the ball. YouTube has supposed to be more simple. Other than going to Twitch and using, you know, Aircast and stuff like that. Just, you know, different options and games. Even though Air Test is a great option, that was not there, or it's a great option for certain games. But at the same time, some games won't show on Switch. Some games will show on Mister. You got to do a new code, like most of us do on OBS, and upload it. So, that's possibly to make this simple. Open the YouTube app. Get a Go Live option. Doesn't have a regular YouTube TV. Because all the money got YouTube TV twice. It's like YouTube. Let's go back to that. Okay. This really makes sense to me. Because personally, YouTube and YouTube TV is the same that, you know, exact same shit. Really, you know, calm down. You can't do nothing, really. So, it should just be all in one. There should be another app having YouTube gaming. It's only thing they need for Xbox. So, get past the strict regulations of Twitch, right? Get my no Twitch, the dumbass regulations of Twitch. Some games like 2K, even for those games, like Grand Theft Auto San Andreas, Grand Theft Auto 4, they use sounds. Like, you know, like literally in game sound of commentary and stuff like that. Some games, you know, do this music pretty. And Twitch is so finicky when it comes down to games and this music, the whole thing. So stupid. So, and maybe go from YouTube on the companion to OBS to YouTube, Streamer Labs, whatever. You use and hack it that way. But it should be an option for the Xbox itself that PlayStation has been doing for a long time and automatically just put games in there. That's one thing that really kills Microsoft Xbox. Because one, most of us are myself. Yeah, Xbox Gold. Not that I do. So you're just frustrated at times, you know what I'm saying? It's something that we all need. And I'm not the only one that's been saying it also, so there's been other people making complaints for so many years on vlogs, on Discord, Reddit, Facebook, Twitter, you name it, there's been complaints. And nobody really made a video about it like that. So it's 2021, and you know, we need something to happen for the Xbox Ones, on all consoles, on Xbox, Microsoft, not making it. Give it to the app. I stream my games, recognize my YouTube. Because people, most of us don't get that much views at all or streams on notoriety on Twitch. And most of us, like myself, feel more popular on YouTube. So just let us go where we're supposed to be. You know, we're going to make it popping off it. Other than, like, you know, going to all these certain apps, just get a certain game with it to YouTube. Because you don't need to keep going to Twitch, right? You are thousands of games. Go on the computer, download the game on the phone. Upload to YouTube, take hours, and I mean hours, even a whole day or two sometimes, depending on how big the stream is that you do on Twitch. Do days and weeks of dance, but it's in a series, like I used to do my wrestling, soccer, basketball.